Hello and welcome back to the Blobber Plays our... Sure. Our Aragon-Norse series. Apparently, we need more reinforcements there. Yeah, that's right. No, I'm not allowed to do that. Aside from the asking for money aspect. Which we actually should go around and check if there are provinces that are worth... building manpower buildings in. Okay, so we know this is done everywhere. We know the manpower buildings are done everywhere they belong. So anywhere that has two spots can have one of these. Good. You wouldn't dare. You would dare. Well, bring it. Yeah, we've known those were coming, and thankfully they're on a fort. I don't know where he's running away to. Ah, Utrecht. Champagne, champagne, champagne. Move the capital, gain prestige, or gain a stability. I think we will gain the stability. Okay, Utrecht, if you want to waste your... units against mine. You do not need to hide anymore. Neither do you. And you can just sit here and be annoying. Now look. I don't want much. I just want a short truce. integrate him. Check if our new state limit, yes, from being an empire, means we should go full core all of these. Castile. Lower Andalusia. What about Upper Andalusia? No. But Lower Andalusia. Leon. Alentejo. Asturias. No, I'd rather save that state for Champagan. Now, that's getting a bit big, but still. You can have a leader. We've got a year until then. I don't want to feed this yet, even though he has some claims. I don't know how you lost that one. He actually has nowhere to fabricate on that one. Because Vinland, we can even see them. Look. I'm pretty sure that's them. We want to come deal with Savoy and the rebels. Rebels means transports. Why has our knowledge sharing ended? Is it that this is finished? Yes. Then we can turn this off. And then start saying, how much money do I need to save? Well, you know, just a casual 2,000. So who are your friends? Mates. And then the question becomes, do I really want to war back for these? 30, 40, 50, let's say 60. Thing is, I don't have any more states. Like, I'm already using all my states. I don't need more full cores. Oh my god, you finished eating Milan. You greedy bastard. That was one that was worth doing. Well, they're gone now. So the question is, do I do this one? do? We do this one. Oh, we want to send that warning so that he doesn't try and eat them. This vassalize. I have the relationship slot. Re-ally you. Yeah, we'll do it. Oh, not with 14 infantry cannons, we won't. Think you're going to arrive? 24th? 25th? That works pretty well. Fuck. Well, don't I feel stupid? At least you get it back pretty quickly, though it costs an arm and a leg to reinforce. And then it's time for Morocco, without the Ottomans, importantly. I think we might have to accept that we're gonna need some mercs. No. Silly boats. Pick them all up. Ring. Yes. Oh, that's still not enough. Boo. Get the cannons across to the sieges. And I guess the rest of you should be training. Mm-hmm. And maybe we need more like 14. We're gonna want our heavies. Here. We want to remarry you. Improve and see if we can get our heir. It's not like we've got anything else to do with our diplomats anymore. Okay. It's a pity we can't get that one, which is therefore something we will address. Yeah, that's not too bad. Very good. Gonna need more units over there. I like that these count as training, even though they're empty. It's not at all cheating. Yeah, said I thought they'd win. And indeed they are winning. Probably mostly because the Austria left the coalition. New cycle, might as well start. And I do need that last claim, so we can fully eat you. I need to peace out with Savoy. Yeah, we'll get there in a sec. So it was Yum Yum. Or do I eat all of them and then release them? At the moment, I'd kind of prefer to eat all of them and then release them. And that will also give me the chance to fix their religion. Of you stay training, and we go back to bribing you so that you can't fall out of our union. Do that once you get there. Choose war score cost versus other religions, which combines with our war score costs to mean that we can probably take truly absurd amounts of land. Oh, hello. Yoink. Thank you, Naples. Good. He's getting smacked so hard that he's spitting out rebels. Transports. I'm serious, where are they? Hello, go pick up those. Think they would finish that siege that quickly. At least it didn't get a real garrison back. I'm happy taking a 5 years approach over here. Just in case they come out of the surprising area. Very good. You get to deal with the rebels. You get to scare these, hopefully. Put that to the test, what we said about being able to take probably absurd amounts of land. That's pretty bloody good. I mean, Morocco doesn't like it. When did they ever like anything? So how do we keep you alive, but not have you be annoying? Something like that. Where's your capital? I could live without Fez. Look at that. Oh, mwah. Nope, we need aggressive expansion, man. Yes, I need the ability to explore. Speaking of, I want the nobility to gain influence. Woohoo! Free general! So that's two explorers. The rest can go back to their day job. How much did you give up? And what did that do for your aggressive expansion? Not enough to let Austria rejoin. Boo hiss. Also, we need to get down here because he's probably only one war away from getting access to through here, which we want to prevent. Very much we want to prevent. Fourth, that's fine. Teleport our leader to the place that's actually going to have a fight. Looks like England's good and loyal, in which case we are not needed. That happen. No, I don't need your ducats. Perfect. Okay, and with that we can end the episode. So, peace with England, done. We can go release Savoy once this war is over. Which actually isn't necessarily as far away as you might imagine. In fact, it's right now. We can feed that all, or at least most of it, to Naples, and then we can release... Well, we're not allowed to release you there. Or here. Bugger. I wanted to convert you and fix you. Well, in any case, we do want him back. Even if you are the wrong religion. Oh no, you're the right religion. Good. I hope you've enjoyed watching, and will join us... again soon. Bye-bye.